serious note. You know, this is a song that means a lot to me personally. It's lyrically just really speaks to me. And, you know, I think that's important that something feel like it could be right out of your diary. You know, like, there's a word for that. It's like a diuretic. This is a diuretic song. And I hope that it touches all of you, because at the end of the show, I just like people to be able to point to the spot where I touched them. So, maestro, if you please.
Would you?
Would you? Okay, I'll do it, but I'll make is from a time when I wasn't kicked off RuPaul's Drag Race yet. And it's a little something that I wrote about my experience on the season. You know, there was a lot of talented girls on there. And I didn't realize going into the situation that, you know, there was not going to be a lot of screen time for a talking head that didn't read a lot. You know, you're on camera a lot more if you read the other girls. And I was a big reader at the time, you know, but, you know, I came in and I didn't necessarily know what I was getting into because, like, for instance, Gia Gunn was amazing at that, but who would have thought she could read, you know? Bianca Del Rio, an amazing reader, of course, you know? Because if you have been reading for a long time and you're getting up there in years, that's what makes her eyes so bad, you know? But I know she's winning. She can handle that. She's winning the damn competition. She can handle that show. I joke about Bianca. She'll be okay. She's got 100,000 just waiting to get deposited in the bank. That was about the other girls in the season, and I thought that I might sing it for you. But of course, this is at a time when I still was begging RuPaul to let me stay. So you'll have to just suspend disbelief and pretend that we're still talking about it like I might stay. So DJ, hit it. RuPaul said, "Home the competition, please." RuPaul said, "Home the competition, please." I don't need to see Dana on her knees. Charisma, you niggas learn my house. Trinity, she's got the runway in them gowns. Bill, she's on the runway like a clown. 14, you got now the songs like ABBA. My nation's being dressed like your Dabba Dabba. Danny wants American Idol. So he called himself a fan so he could send you new titles. Her manager like Dante means she's in charge. She had to get what she driven so she was in her mom. So I have to say, thank you guys so much. Yes, I'll take it up. Washington, D.C. I am so delighted to be